All of our lives are an epic road trip.
That was us at Channel Islands at Inspiration Point.
There's Mesa Verde, Colorado.
And there she is setting up her tent in Redwood National Park.
And 89-year-old Joy Ryan,
might as well go ahead and do it,
is making up for lost time.
We've seen beautiful waterfalls and we've seen beautiful flowers.
This Ohio grandmother worked into her 80s, didn't vacation much, and until just recently had never seen the ocean or even, believe it or not, an actual mountain.
I never gave it a thought. I was perfectly content just to sit there and do the things I had to do.
But that all changed when her grandson Brad approached her with a crazy idea to visit every national park in the country.
I said, I'm not going to sit down and drink tea and watch soap operas till I have to.
And so off they went. In 2017, they visited 21 parks in 28 days.
During that road trip, she climbed a mountain at age 85. She slept in a tent for the first time in her 85 years of life. And she wowed me.
Joy rolled down sand dunes.
She didn't break a hip.
And encountered wildlife.
When you have a full-grown moose running straight at you and your grandma can't run away from it, you just have to stand there and hope for the best.
She even tried to share Brad's love for IPAs. Now, 3 years and 28,000 miles later, they're here in Colorado, visiting Black Canyon of the Gunnison and Rocky Mountain National Park.
I love those aspen trees. When the wind blows, they look like coins flying in the air.
Joy has trouble even describing all she has seen.
You just can't tell how beautiful it is. I hope people go see it.
And that, this unlikely duo says, is what the trip is all about. Inspiring others that it's never too late to say yes to a wild idea.
Your 80s is what you make it. Aging is what you make it.
Everything we see is something new and beautiful and hard to absorb. It really is. You just feel it in here, but you can't express it. It's been really great. I love it.
With photographer Aubrey Morse.
What are you doing after all this?
Well, I'm probably going to go home and collapse.
Kagan Harsha, Fox 31.